Captain DeShant here. We've secured the underground route to the coordinates.
What's up, everyone? RE5. This is one of my favorite games. Let the intro roll. Oh, that's so sick. Resident. This is one of my favorite games. We did make a new save file on this account. I think I played the game once before. I think I beat it on this account. On my other account, I played it a lot more. But, yeah, when I first got this game, like, back in... I mean, the game was a little bit old when I got it. But I got it on PS3, maybe in, like, 2013 or something. 2012. And I just could not stop playing this game. I was so obsessed. It was one of the first PS3 games I played. And I had, like, the gold edition... Steelbook case. I have that somewhere still. Yeah, wherever my PS... God, I hope I still have that case. That's low-key pissing me off if I don't have that. But, yeah, what else is there to say about this game? I used to be really good at it. You know, I've upgraded all the weapons. I did everything. I used to play the Mercs a lot. Mercenaries is really fun in this game. In the PS4 version of the game, there's Mercs United. So you have every single character all in one game mode. Because on PS3 and Xbox, what they did was it had the Mercenaries, which is the base roster. So it's like Wesker, Chris, and stuff. And then, so that's the one game mode. You have all those characters. And then they added another game mode called Mercs Reunited, or something like that. And you could only play with those characters in that mode. So you couldn't play with all of them together. But in this game, since it's on PS4, they made it so you could play with every single one of them together. And there's some combos you can do and stuff that are really cool. The coolest thing about this game is the combos, I think. The melee. And the shooting is pretty fun, too. I would play with other people. But, I think for this playthrough we should play solo. Attack reaction, I don't like friendly fire at all. That's just me. I should be pretty good at this game. There's one skip I know I'm gonna do. It's like a speedrun strat. It's somewhat early in the game. Alright, let's watch the cutscene.
Captain DeShant here. We've secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Damn, that looks good. I used to think that was real life back in the day. That looks really good.
I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
BSA is so freaking cool. Oh, here's Sheva.
Welcome to Africa.
I love Sheva.
My name is Sheva Alomar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr.
Redfield. Jesus Christ.
It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
Captain America. Obvious plot point. He thinks Jill's dead,
okay?
Huh?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day, I'll find out.
Hey, hey! Uyo ingeti, alafanya nini hapa?
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
I think they changed Chris's voice actor in Resident Evil 8, but this is my favorite voice for Chris for sure. Love it. This game runs at 60 FPS, or close to it at least. So first of all, we need to change the controls. I watched an old school playthrough of this game. It was by Ash X10 or something like that. And he played on, what was it? It was either fast or fastest. I think it was fastest aiming. And there's one that lets you rotate. Okay. Yeah, adjust viewpoint. That's what I want. L1 locates partner, or let's see. L2 is the knife. I want this one. I want B. So I can look around like this. That's what he played on, and I've been using it ever since.
Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we need you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
There's actually a cutscene back here.
The Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
There's a secret cutscene. Maybe you have to run all the way to the end over here? Or maybe I missed it. Let's see. If you go in this alley, I know there's a cutscene. I think I missed it. But they like drag this bag, and you're like, what the fuck? What are they doing? What could possibly be in that bag? Nice Nikes, bro. Where's everyone going? Bingo? Pretty much what that was.
I heard there were two of you. Where's your partner?
She's right behind me. This is Gaara's voice from Naruto, by the way.
Come.
You too. This way. Maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Jethan.
The best part about this game is the inventory. I'll show you what I mean. Just flows so nicely, and you equip it. There you go.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a Doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead.
The facial recognition seems...
And be careful out there.
Just a little bit off. Well, it's actually way off compared to what we have now, but like, back then it actually looked really good. So now I get the knife and shit. So don't die, control types.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Yeah, you're definitely not as big as Chris. He is fucking jacked. Damn, the texture on that crow looks like shit. So why did they murder a goat here? Seems kind of pointless. It'll take me a little bit to get used to the controls. What's kind of annoying in this game is you can't go through like two boxes at once very easily with the knife. A little bit annoying.
Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Come on!
Roger!
Any zombies I've ever seen.
had to take care of something real quick. We're back. Alright. Jumping through the window. You can actually... Okay. So you can run away from these guys, but you can't fight them. I know where most of the treasures are. I have collected all the treasures before. So you can fight these guys and kill them if you want. And you do get a treasure if you kill them all.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
I owe you one.
That's what I'm talking about. You can't go through every single barrel at once. It's kind of annoying. The inventory is like the best part about this game. It's really fun because you can combine stuff while you're like doing melee moves or while you're going up a ladder. We're jumping or something. Pretty fun. So Chev is pretty much gonna be the health mule.
Thanks, partner.
For the most part. Need to make sure I give her some ammo.
I owe you one. I owe you one.
And make sure you get this stuff first.
I owe you one.
Please tell me she combined it. She,
come
I think
on,
she did.
Roger.
Different from the Las Plagas. They act a little bit differently. Nice. Uh-oh. Rambo.
Kirk, come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. I just hope he gets here quick.
Damn. The big ass punch. Oh god. I couldn't take the thing. Take the nades. Oh. Where the hell is Sheva? Go, go, go. That was absolutely terrible. That was so bad. What could I buy? Oh, just random shit. That was really bad. I don't think you get judged for death. I'm not even sure.
Sheva.
That's an instant kill.
Come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just stay tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. I just hope you get here quick.
Sheva doesn't combo ever. I think she actually comboed that. Go upstairs. How'd I die? What if I click no? I don't want those deaths to count. I really don't know how I died. I haven't played this game for like a really long time, but still should not have died to that. There must have been like a barrel explosive next to me or something.
Thanks.
We got this shit. This actually is one of the tougher parts in the game, to be honest with you. Just because you don't have like anything. Another grenade, that'll help. The worst part is we haven't even gotten, like, past the second explosive over there.
Quick.
Come on, Shiloh. Hit him. Hit him, please, Shiloh. Thank you. Got him just before he did it again. Shiloh. Sheva just doesn't want to do combos. Shove it. Where's the big boy? Dead? No, he's alive.
We've gotta hold out till Kurt gets here.
Gotta use the generator here. One more explosive here. Just gonna lay into him. Just won't die. Let's use this again. Got him. Whew. Try to grab some items while we can. All the items despawn once the level is over, so. That was intense. I was laying into the boss, just would not die.
Take cover!
public assembly complete. S rank. I'll take that. It says I died once. Well, I definitely died twice, so... Okay, let's upgrade the capacity on Sheva's weapon. That's the trick, you upgrade the capacity constantly in this game. I'm actually gonna get rid of this gun and use hers. And I'm gonna give Sheva the SMG. That's a strategy I've seen somebody do. So we don't have to share ammo types for a little bit. Nice item to sell. Did we get any anything to buy? Not really.
Kirk, we owe you one.
You can thank me later. Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha Team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Nothing down here. Yeah, so that's probably the hardest part of the game on Veteran, honestly. Other than that, way later, I'm not going to spoil what it is, but it's like towards the end. It gets pretty wild.
Come on!
Roger!
There's a certain enemy type that just goes really hard. I think I'm going to upgrade my pistol later on. Usually I stick with this one, but I do like the SIG. The SIG pistol in this game is pretty cool. There's one that pierces too. I'm not sure if that's the SIG, but I like that one. There's actually nothing up here, so you don't have to send Sheva up there. Critical.
Come on!
Come in! Help me!
Detent! Do you copy? Detent!
Boo. That's why the machine gun is really good for Sheva, because she just covers you and she just keeps tapping him, and it hits, stuns him, and she has like hella ammo. I actually didn't expect that. Are you? Oh my god. That's my third death already. Oh. Well, looks like I'm healing. That's bullshit. As soon as I sent her up and it gave me control, it turned me around, and then when I tried to turn around, I was looking the other way. Such bullshit. The older I get, the worse I get at these games. Skip that shit. This is what should have happened. It should have been wide open like this. Shouldn't have despawned all the enemies.
I found a key. Wish I knew it was for.
Plenty of handgun ammo. Little jump scare here, but you can skip them, no problem. Fucking box. Keep missing. Nice. So you can go up there. I forget where you go in. Yeah, this way. Isn't there? Yeah, there's an emblem there. I think that's the first one in the game. I'm gonna try to hit all 30, but I only remember where like 15 of them are, maybe. Ugh. Is there an emblem there? No. Use the key. Buzz through. And we get the shotgun. This one is really bad. It's not very good, to be honest. But it's good enough for now.
I owe you one.
Come on.
Thanks, partner.
I swear there's some sort of secret up here or something. I swear there's something up here, but I'm not really sure.
Wrong. Be careful. They may still be here. Are you okay?
Show you a little trick here if I can get it. That's not it. There we go. If you break your neck, she doesn't explode into the special.
Come on!
Thanks for the help.
Nice teamwork.
Ooh.
That'll work.
Not even sure how she did that move, to be honest. What it is about this game, but like they're just hitting me in spots that I don't usually get hit at.
Thanks, partner.
So what you can do is when you have a checkpoint, you can quit and save. And it will keep all your inventory. So we're actually gonna bring some extra grenades here. Oh, the fight might not be here yet. Or maybe it is. Yeah, it is. I just went backwards. You want to go here and to the right. from Alpha Team. That's familiar, huh?
He's dressed like a young man army. His wounds weren't made to do it. Look at that. Jesus Christ. I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kurt, do you copy?
God
we got
damn.
The data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
I don't like the looks of this. We have to keep moving.
So if you're playing in multiplayer with a friend, you can tell your friend to wait in this room, and once you get the key in the next room, it will trigger the cutscene like way faster. Actually gonna collect all this shit beforehand.
That's what got Alpha Team.
Ah!
don't say. Got him actually. Yeah. I think it's two barrels and then two furnace uses and should die. Got him pretty good there. Get in there. Up there. Pretty sure you die in one hit if you're in the furnace. Another death.
You grab it.
Roger.
We should be done with deaths for now. I mean, after this fight, it's pretty much smooth sailing. I can't believe I've died so much.
Roger.
Where is he? Here he is. Nice. Ooh, I'll take that. Got him. Nice.
This thing was responsible for the death of Alperton. We need to report this to HQ.
No treasure. That's nice. Take all this shit.
Come on.
Success. The beginning's a little bit rough, just a little bit. Love Irving. Love him.
I got it.
What was that thing?
A B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
This is my favorite line.
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Love that shit. Love that shit. He mentioned the Kennedy report, so it's just like Resident Evil 4. They're acting the exact same way. S rank again. Anything new, so we can buy the shotgun. The melee vest would be nice, but it's not really necessary. It just costs too much space to keep. A neat little trick here.
We have to get to the station.
Emblems. A neat little trick here is you could keep farming this MP5. So right now I'm gonna quit. Overwrite. It's an exploit, but it's in the game, so I'm gonna do it. we're going to continue. Now I have the MP5 and I'm going to give it to Sheva. Get rid of this thing. And we're going to get another one.
We have to get to the station.
So you could keep doing that as much as you want. It's not. It's only worth like 400 if you sell it or something like that. So, not really worth to sell. Confirm what your partner has. You can ask for your partner for an item.
Come on!
Roger! I'll take whatever you can. Whenever you need something, just let me know.
That's a big ass knife, Chris. That's like an 8-inch knife. Fuck 8 inches, that's more like a foot.
I owe you one.
So at most I'm gonna have 4 weapons at the end of the game, and we're gonna have, what, 5? Yeah, you get like 5 slots left after you have 4 weapons, so we'll see how it goes. Shoot him in the leg. Falls right on it. Nice. How'd she get hit? So we can go that way. That's where we gotta go, I think. I'll take that. Now we gotta go this way behind the mine, so what if we go this way? And if you go up here, there's just some items that they may have dropped when they died and stuff. We're gonna save once it gives us a checkpoint right here. This should give a checkpoint. dude is dead. Yeah. These Molotovs and stuff are not gonna work in our favor. Attack the freaking dog.
Go! Roger.
Didn't want to reload, but I had to. I was gonna upgrade all my weapons and stuff with the capacity, which is why I didn't spend ammo, but now it kind of screwed me over. I'm gonna sell this. It's only worth 200, never mind. Give you the ammo, store that. We're back here.
Are you okay?
Where do we go? Thank you. Now we get a checkpoint. Yeah, now we get a checkpoint. That's so silly. I was right here. Oh my god. Can you believe that shit? now. Emblem right here. That looks nice. I hit it, whatever.
Thanks, partner.
Should be a treasure back here, and then you can shoot this and just run straight for it. Most of the time that works. I like to coast around right here on the edge because I don't remember exactly where the goodies are. So there's one on the left. I think there's one in the middle. It might be the corner. I don't think I missed any jewels yet besides the one at the very beginning. These guys don't attack you for whatever reason. It should be a grenade. Yeah, I'm full.
Thanks, partner. I owe you one. I owe you one.
And you can use this like so. And it blows up some stuff. And there's a jewel in here. There is an emblem in here, which is somewhat difficult to hit. Have to shoot it, huh?
Come on!
Roger.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Knocked him out cold. Usually I fight in the, on the ship, but I'm feeling lucky, I guess. Yeah, usually I make a mad dash over here. There's something in the water here. I think it's just ammo. Maybe it's on the other side. That's probably what I'm thinking of, that gold right there. Jesus.
Grab it.
Okay.
Come on,
Roger.
grab it.
Okay.
Thanks. Give me your rifle.
Use this.
Thanks. Come on, you grab
okay.
it.
Okay, Roger.
Stay frosty down there. You're almost at the station.
North. We're gonna restart now and adjust our inventory. Sheva has plenty of ammo. Really? Huh. There's a little Easter egg in here. It's in the center. It's the chainsaw. So if you look at the chainsaw, it has two blades just like the one in Resident Evil 4. Two blades on it. Sheva has the rifle, right? Yeah.
Thanks.
She's gonna need it.
What the fuck are those? Mathis in HQ. I'm under attack by flying BOWs. I'm losing engine power. Oh shit! I'm out of control! I'm going down! Hey,
Kirk, what's going on? Come in, Kirk!
I owe you one.
I was gonna say there's another room in here somewhere. Massive damage.
Squash!
so here's where the skip is. There's actually some grenades for some reason. I'm not sure if they knew the skip was in the game, but they do give you grenades. There should be an emblem too. Oh, it's on the roof. I remember.
You grab it.
Roger.
They give you plenty of ammo in this game. Should be up here, yeah. So either you could tell Sheva to go across, which we're not gonna do, or you can use a grenade. I think you throw it against the animal health sign. Or like right below it. And once the music stops, you know you hit it. So there's a lock. I'll show you. This is the first skip I did. I'm not sure if I'm doing any others like this, but there's a lock on the other side of this door, and Sheva has to break it, but you busted open the lock by using that grenade. So this might get pretty tense. Now the enemy spawns, so you want to go up here as quick as possible. And we got a checkpoint, so we're going to reload. I will bring a nade. I think we're looking pretty good. I might bring some extra shoddy ammo. Looks good to me. I might take the rifle because she really doesn't need it. And let's grab that. Never mind. Okay. Here we go. That really hurt me. That hit Sheva. The explosives are insane. Sheva has healing, why didn't she heal? I think she healed herself or something. That's another death. Not really sure what I did wrong there. Sheva, of course, doesn't do combos. I might die here. That's a reset. Unbelievable. Didn't hit the chainsaw. Neither did that. None of these are hitting, and Sheva hit the explosive over here. Now he's going crazy. And we just have to run as fast as we can. If you kill him a second time, I don't believe it gives you anything, so it's just best to keep running. Didn't go great, but that's like the first, you know, tough section of the game, I would say, besides the opening village fight, because you just have so little equipment, it's really hard to deal with the chainsaw. This part's cool, I love this. Look out! Josh is so fucking cool. He's my favorite character in the Mercenaries, actually.
Man, am I glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Shiva.
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Shiva became little sister of the team. Now, Shiva, you must continue your search for Irvin. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We'll follow after taking care of business here. And keep your radio handy just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
Jill.
Chris. Are you all right?
This picture, it's... Forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.
So I think this is the part where in the original game you were supposed to play... Or no, it's in Chapter 3. You're supposed to play that section where you, where it's DLC and you play with, Chris and Jill. But for whatever reason, they cut that out and made it a DLC, so you had to pay for it. Just so they can make money. Let's see. So we can buy the rifle, okay. This is the mine. I actually do enjoy this part. Quite a bit, actually.
Shiva, do you know where the mines are?
Across the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Here we go. And there's actually some treasure back here.
I owe you one.
I'm gonna save my incendiaries for like the middle of the game. There's a nice boss fight that really needs incendiary against it. So we need to make sure we're packing when it comes to that fight. I need at least 5 nades. And I want to say they gave you the grenade launcher too, with incendiaries. So we don't need the rifle right now. Keep that. You probably noticed that I don't really keep health very often.
Take it.
Okay. I'll take the lantern. Stay close to me.
So if we go right, there is a red herb for free. So basically we get a free heal here. Chev is pretty good with the lantern, so just let her have that. I'm gonna wait for him to get up because I wanna cheese him. Same with this guy, I wanna cheese him too. So jewel up here.
I owe you one.
You too.
Shit. There is an emblem if you look to the right. And if you go to the right here, it's just a little extension of the room, no big deal. And I figured there was a snake somewhere, wasn't sure where. Now I gotta find that little fucker. I hear it. He has an egg in him that I want. Oh well.
What?
Sheva.
Roger.
Wrong way. There's a snake in this one. No egg. So with this fight, you just run straight through. Don't even worry about anything. Of course, you can kill stuff, but what's the point? Da-da-da-da. Sheva just got me killed, straight up. Sheva literally got me killed. We were totally fine. We were totally fine. If Sheva was not in the game, that would have been fine. Straight up, I'd be fine. This is fun. Like some Metal Gear Solid shit. Some secret items here.
Terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Irving has a partner. There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oiled field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irvin, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
Take it.
Okay.
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands. Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
You grab it.
Roger.
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone out there now. I need you to hold it.
Roger that.
Oh my god.
You need to be careful! Nice shot!
Check out the truck. Oh my There is a treasure piece up here.
Oh,
god, Shava. She can't do anything, man. This sniper's trash, so we're gonna sell it. That thing is absolute garbage. We don't really need the rifle ammo at the moment. Or the rifle. We might need an extra healing, we don't know. Sheva, you moron.
You grab it.
Roger. A lot of stuff.
Ow. Not really sure how this is fair. Stop flying. Went right through it. He's right on that, yeah. S rank. I think you can get an SS in this game. I want to say you can. Just not really sure how to do that. $14,000 in treasures. Can I get a new pistol yet? Not yet. This is a rail shooter section, so I think the next area we get to,
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
The next area will have a new weapon, new pistol.
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let up, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
You do have to mash pretty hard on those, surprisingly.
I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plagas. The data refers to the infected asthma genie.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving now.
I tried shooting it so hard.
Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
Looks like it's always square. Square could be a circle sometimes.
We're under attack. There are too many of them to handle.
Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat.
Pick up the pace! Yeah, that's gonna make the resale value.
Section is a little bit tough because you can easily take two of them. Next trip.
What could have done this?
Go! Get to the truck!
big boy.
Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait! Wait! You're not going alone. Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you.
These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that.
Some great character development. All S's. I swear you can get an SS rank, but I might be wrong on that. I think it's only S's, because that's pretty much the best you can do. So we're gonna end the game here, and I'm gonna take a break. I think this might be my favorite section of the game, Chapter 3-1. I think it's really, really fun. You encounter new enemies and you get to go around and like take on these different levels and stuff. There's alligators. It's pretty awesome. So, for some reason I only have the warrior costume. And then there's two other outfits. For some reason I only have the business one. Weird. What else do I have? Lost in Nightmares isn't unlocked yet. Versus is stupid. I don't know what they were thinking with that mode. Mercs is fun. I can buy the new pistol. I wish there was a description. Yeah, piercing. So this is the piercing pistol. So I'm gonna give Sheva my old one. And I'm gonna buy this one. Slightly stronger with way less capacity. I could upgrade the firepower again. They let you upgrade this bitch a lot. Just upgrade it a little bit. Don't have to go overboard. Peace out, guys.